Dearly beloved, Calvary greetings. This is Pastor Segun Banwo. My prayer for you today is that you will allow God to lead you. It is written in Psalm 23, verse 1, "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want." In the above passage, David boldly declared, "The Lord is my shepherd." What about you? Who is your shepherd? Who is controlling your life? Who has the final say concerning what you do, what you say, where you go, and whom you associate with? Don't make the mistake of relying on yourself or on another human being. Only God can see what lies ahead, and only He can give you peace. David made a good choice and finished well. I pray that you too will hold on tightly to God and allow Him to lead you. In His hands, you will neither fail nor fall. In Jesus' name, amen.